Today we're going to be making earth pasta.
You gotta zoodle your zucchini, and then we got some fresh garden herbs like basil and rosemary, and mix it with all the other ingredients, and y'all, this was so amazing and fresh.